I can't believe it. There's still stomach contents here on the ground from the buck I shot just this past deer hunting season here in Maine. I shot that buck right over here, just over my right shoulder. He was standing, coming across here, 60 yards in front of my stand, up in the trees back there. And there's still stomach contents right here from where I field dressed that buck that I just shot this past November here in Maine.